Hey guys, Vape Machine is here. I'm gonna show you and I'll tell you a couple of things about what I just got. So today I went to my favorite shop, vape shop called the Vape Saloon, and it's a good place, good custom, good service as well. I'm gonna explain what flavors you can get first. You can get menthols like this, chill. You can get all of them. Even that one now. You can get Joker one. The Joker. All of them. All these are Jokers. My favourite. Well, I've not tried them, but I'm going to try them next time. This is another thing, but it shows you what flavour you can get. Like all them. I'll sell them now. You can get Convict. Yeah, Convict. And Fog Life. Another Fog Life one. The one, Fog Life Pimp, the one I'm using here. Quite nice flavour. Beautiful flavour. The Ruptive, whatever is that? Can't pronounce that name, but I'll show it right up. That one there. I never tried that, but it looks nice. Gangbanger. That one there is really nice. Recommend that. Hoodlum, I never heard of that, but never tried it before. I tried Soldier, that one there. I haven't tried the top one there. I can't remember if I tried that one. I haven't tried that one. But yeah, that's all the liquid you can get from that place where I go. Let's get down to this bit. Alright, this is the mod I got today. Quite a good box, you can choose if you have three batteries in it. This is for the third battery. Or you can have two batteries, which I already have. That's my usage. Quite like it. Get a charger, which is awesome. I'll show you the flavor. That's the pimp, that's the red one, and that's the blue one. I've got the blue one. Quite nice. Bear with me guys, sorry about this. Just checking everything. Bear with me again. Sorry about this bit delay. I'm just checking if I got everything. I think I have. Yep. I got everything. What I got today. Anyways, so yeah. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. You tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years no calls. Sorry about this. Let's get to this bit here. You can choose to have it like two batteries, like two at the back, or like that, or you can choose to put that on and have three batteries on. And that's what it will look like if you have three batteries in the mod, fake mod. But at the moment, I just want two. At the moment, I only got two batteries because I'm just bought it, so yeah. Gives out 112, I can't remember what. I mean, how much it goes. So. But I got it on 56.5 volts and 3.98 volts. So let's get talking. Wow. Wow. I have no words for that, but it's quite nice. The flavour that I'm having, I have made in there, is so beautiful that it tastes like you're in heaven. I cannot get enough of this flavour. But I'll show you how to fill the tank up right now. Take that bit off and see that bit there, them lines side. Yeah, you put it through that, not in the middle. That would just go all the way down there to your bottom. And I know you already did that a bit earlier today before I just started doing it. So yeah. Anyways, this cost me 20 quid. Not bad for a week or 2 weeks. It will last a long time. I love the smell, I love the taste. But I like the blue one as well. I'll show you the blue one. I just cannot get enough of this flavour at all. I love this flavour. So, okay, you've been seeing me smoking this. Not a lot! but yeah, my favourite. And this is the blue one. Oh shit! Just knocked over my bloody Signa. My own mistake. Anyways, this is such a nice flavour as well with the red one, or the pink one. It looks red, but it's pink, because it says pink. So yeah, quite nice flavours. If you're wondering where I get my vape machines, or should I say vape mods and e-liquid and stuff like that, I go to Vape Saloon. They don't just have one in one place, they have multiple in different towns. I don't know about countries, but I know that they got one in Lee, where that's where I am, Lancashire. So yeah, basically, the top is called, what's it called? Chrome. The top of the tank is called Chrome 2, which is the new version, I think. Yes, it is. I got told it's the new version. And I love it. I'm liking this. Really good. Can't get enough of it yet, still. But before this, if you've seen my recently video on my Cool Fire 2, 4, I mean, not 2, sorry, 4. Yeah, that's not mine anymore, it's my mate's, because he needed a new e-cig, so, yeah. What else can I mention? It's quite nice mod. Looks sweet, sick. I fell in love when I first took this. No offense to my girlfriend. Yeah. Anyways, that's for today's video, and I will catch you. If you liked this video, press the like button, and if you want to see more videos like this, more fake mods, e-liquids, and more, then hit the subscribe button, and see you in the next video. Peace!